This is an aboleth. On paper, it's not that scary of a monster. But if you read between the lines, oof, magoof. First of all, it has a mind control ability that doesn't really have a limit on it. So you give these guys enough time, they can have an army of pretty much any sort of monster they want in their underwater lair. Oh, but Cinder, what if they mind control a fire giant? How is it going to be underwater with them? Their tentacles secrete a poison that makes creatures breathe underwater. So it can make the things that it enslaves breathe underwater. Oh yeah, that same poison also makes it so you can't breathe outside of water. So have fun if your adventurers fight this thing and then leave. And then on their way out, they think everything is fine and they get to the boat and they all start suffocating because they're not underwater so they can't breathe. Did I mention that they remember everything that ever happened in their entire lineage? Because they do. Think about how Aang can talk to all the past avatars. Yeah, that's how these guys live all the time.